Well, you're in for a treat today.
Ted Cruz believes in an America where all cows can be made of butter if they so choose. Whether this belief precludes him from the possibility of being the Zodiac Killer has yet to be determined by the FBI, the United States Department of Justice, or the well-regarded and universally trusted Marxist think tank known as SOBIC and his rowdy boys.
Have you no sense of decency, sir, at long last? Have you left no sense of decency?
I know this hurts you, Mr. Weller.
Have you no sense of
decency, sir? I know this hurts you, Mr. Weller.
I think it hurts you too, sir. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir?
It seems that Mr. Weller is paying so deeply. He thinks it's improper for me to give the record, the Communist Front record, of the man whom he wanted to foist upon this committee. But doesn't pain him at all. There's no pain in his death about the attempt to destroy the reputation. And they take the job away from the young man who will work in my committee.
I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no sense of decency, sir? I'll say it first. Have you no